You know, if you walk around the park today, you still get that sense of kind of stepping back in time. When you see the mountain range, it's like, my gosh, this place moves people. It really does.